and back to my channel. Today, this video is going to be me trying on like 13 different crazy wigs that I've just had laying around my house. I'm going to try on all of them, which honestly 13 is not that big of a number, but in hairstyles and wigs, just think 13 different hair colors, 13 different wigs, like that's a lot of wig trying on, I guess. Like there's a lot of different colors and different styles that I'm going to be wearing today. I'm gonna be about 13 different people by the time this video ends. Currently, I have them all like placed on this yoga mat on my floor because I had to like brush all of them out and like get them all ready for me to try on. So yeah, there's about 13 different wigs here. That's like literally, I can't wait to try that on. I have a neon green one, cotton candy one, pink one, some blonde wigs, and then these are like some short wigs up here. Honestly, this isn't even all of the wigs that I have. I have like a few more, but these are like my favorite ones. And these are just some that I've always wanted to try on and like take selfies in and see what I look like in. If you're wondering how and where I got all of these wigs from, you could thank my grandmother for literally all of them because she's been doing hair since basically her whole life, so she knows a lot about wigs and like different stuff like that. Most of these wigs were like less than $10, like most of these wigs were only like $5, so it's not like I went out and like spent a bunch of money. Literally my grandmother got them so cheap and she just gave them all to me because, you know, I just love like playing dress up and like trying on different wigs and like looking like different people because, you know, that's like fun. But before we get into this video, really appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel. I post every week and turn on the post notification bells so you can get notified every single time that I post. So yeah, let's just get right into trying all of these crazy wigs on. So first things first, I have to get all of this hair out of my way. So I'm going to put my hair up in a, I don't know, like maybe like two buns or something like down here so they won't be in like the way and like won't be all like bumpy. I'm trying to make the wig look as good as possible and as real as possible on me. I guess I'm just gonna like pull it like down. I'm trying to get like all my hair out of my face. I look bad, but pull it in a ponytail first. I'm gonna braid this and then twist them into buns so there won't be any hair outside like where you can see the wigs and whatever. So okay, so I currently have my hair in two like pigtail braids and I'm just gonna like wrap it around and then bobby pin it. So I tried to make them as tight as possible so, you know, they won't fall like as I'm putting the wigs on. But now, step three of this hair process, which is the wig cap, which fortunately I have. I look like a lunch lady. Cute AF though. Lunch lady is cool. I look so funny, like what? Wig time now, finally. Short wigs are first. So this is the first bob cut. It's actually so cute. I literally love this color. I would literally dye my hair this color, but I wish my hair wasn't so dark because if I wanted to ever get my hair like this pastel, I would literally have to bleach it so much. So rip. Ugh. Okay. It's so fun putting on wigs. I just feel like a completely different person. Like these are like all of my alter egos. Like, I'm not gonna be like Trisha Paytas and say that I have like different personalities, but I do have different styles, and maybe this is like one of them. Honestly though, like please rate like these wig styles, like which color y'all like the most and like which wigs y'all like on me the most. Honestly, I've never like had short hair like ever in my whole entire life, besides like when I was little, like before my hair like grew long. So honestly, like, I'm not used to, like, having short hair, but I kind of dig it. Like, I feel like if I had this hair, I would love it. Like, I wish this was, like, my actual hair. This would look so dope. Hopefully, it looks okay in the back, but if I was, like, an actual person that, like, looked like this with this wig, like, what would my name be? I feel, like, very futuristic right now. It is time for the next wig, so moving on. I wonder what people think when I just post random pictures and wigs. Like, oh no, she's back at it again. Oh honestly, I don't care, so. I'm gonna try to straighten it though, if I can, because it's like plastic, but it's cute, like, honestly. I wanna like mess up the wig. Because some wigs, like, you can like actually straighten, so. This hair is definitely plastic, and it smells like burnt plastic in my room now, but thankfully I got it to straighten, and honestly, it's giving me like major like off-brand Kylie Jenner vibes, which that's what I've been going for like my whole life. So yeah, this like works out, I guess. Okay. Just like slick this down. Okay, so this is the final look of this wig. Honestly, I like the other wig better, but this one's kind of like edgy, and I love like the blue and black ombre. Like, I feel like it really doesn't look bad. I think it's like cute on me. I feel like if I actually had this hair, I could pull it off. Major Kylie, old Kylie vibes. Honestly, with some of these wigs, I'm gonna put like a hat on and just see if it like looks more realistic. 10 times more realistic and just better. I love this. Honestly, I've always wanted to have like blue hair like this, but it kinda looks cute short. Okay, so this definitely looks fake, but it's kind of cute, like, if I just fix it, so. Okay, so I'm trying to make this look as realistic as possible because it's like low-key pretty because it's like so thick and stuff and the color is like kind of pretty. But the actual hair itself looks like Barbie hair. It definitely doesn't exactly look realistic, but trying, and it's like not really brushed out. Like, I tried to like brush it out earlier. Okay, so close up it looks like a wig, but I feel like the further away I am, the more real it looks. Like, I feel like this kind of looks real now. This is like Ariana Grande hair, like very long, very thick. It's like not my favorite wig, kind of boring. Looks like my regular hair, just a lighter color. So I'm probably not even gonna take any pictures in this. I'm just gonna move on to the next one. I have this beautiful cotton candy looking wig, and honestly, like, I'm just in love with this. Oh my god, I love this. It's so soft too. Like, it literally feels so soft. This color is so pretty, and this wig in general, it's honestly bomb. And it's like really long. Like, this wig looks so good. But seriously, like, Kylie Jenner who? Like, I just feel like her with all of these wigs, bro. She's like the queen of like wigs and stuff. Like, I wish I had like realistic color looking wigs I could just wear every single day. That'd be so cool because I love like changing my hair and stuff a lot. Hi guys, it's Kylie and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna show y'all all of the different lipsticks that y'all can purchase from my shop. Here's some Christmas lipsticks and a gloss. This is like my favorite one, honestly. Wow. I literally love this color so much though. I love like bright colors like this so much. And this blue is so pretty. Okay, so an hour later, I've taken so many pictures and so many like TikTok videos with this on. I ended up putting a hat over it because I just feel like it made it look better and like more realistic, like I was saying. But honestly, this is one of my favorite ones because this color is so vibrant. It's so pretty, like, just changes my look. Like, I wish this was my real hair. Okay, so I'm gonna do another like realistic hair color, and I'm gonna put on this really pretty, I actually like love this wig. I've put it on before. It reminds me of that character off of like Game of Thrones or something. I honestly love playing with blonde wigs because for someone that's always had brown hair, it's just so weird to see myself with blonde hair because I feel like I just look like a whole different person. I feel like my name would definitely not be Victoria though, because I feel like only Victorias have brown hair, like dark hair. I've never seen a Victoria with like blonde hair. So if I ever like turn to a blonde, I feel like I would have to change my name completely because it just doesn't match. Tell me what you think of me as a blonde, because it's definitely different. It's even different from like an actual like color, but I dig it a lot. The definition of a Caucasian true white person right now. Like honestly, even my selfies look better with blonde hair. I just feel like I'm glowing right now. My hand shakes. Who else's hand just shakes in selfies? Like why? Next wig. Okay, so I'm gonna try on one of my favorite wigs actually, and I've worn this wig like multiple times because it is absolutely beautiful, and I would definitely have pink and black ombre hair like this in real life, so I just love putting this on. Okay, so I love this wig so much. I feel like it looks so good with like my skin and stuff. Like I would definitely get my hair like this in real life, but you know, the top of this scalp kind of looks cheap. But I think the last time I like wore this wig, I like put a hat on with it, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that today. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I love this wig so much. I love this pink color, so pretty. This would look gorgeous on anyone, like this color in general, because rose gold hair is like one of the elite like colors in my opinion, because it is so pretty and it just looks like a million bucks and reminds me of Kylie. Honestly, I want to do a video of me like wearing this out in public or like to the mall or something when the malls like reopen, but this is so cute. I love it so much. I just feel like myself with this wig. Like I feel like very like expressive of like who I actually am, because like I feel like my brown hair just does not express who I am like well enough. It expresses like, I don't even know what it expresses. Like, I just feel so pretty in this. Pretty in pink, I guess. Even though I love this pink one, lavender would just be like the most elite, because I want lavender hair so bad, like a silver hair color so bad. Like a Bratz doll. Ugh, it always feels so good to take them off though, because like they're so itchy and like annoying. Like I really don't know how people wear these all day. Okay, so I have this wig on and I mean it's like okay, like it's not terrible honestly, but like I said, I just like the colored ones more because they just go with like anyone. I just feel like this looks very cheap, but okay, so I'm literally not kidding. I have a wig that looks exactly like the Disney princess character Merida, or Meredith. I think it's Merida, but I'll insert a picture of her hair here. Next time you see me, I'll look like her, so. Okay guys, so this is completely out of my comfort zone and range of what I ever do to my hair ever, and I'd probably never ever have my hair like this besides with this wig, but wow, this is a lot. I've never had red or orange hair, even though people in my family are like kind of Irish, I guess. Like isn't like every like white person's family Irish at this point? Merida from Brave. Oh my gosh, I look like the Catch Me Outside girl. This is like exactly like her hair, bro. Like when she was on Dr. Phil, like the second time. So not me at all. So not me, but it like looks cute. another ombre wig, which is so pretty. It's like this black and gray, which at one time I literally wanted my hair like gray. Okay, so I honestly love this. Like, I feel like it looks good. I mean, I feel like all of these wigs kind of look good on me because for some reason I can just, I don't know how I can pull all these off. I promise you, if I did not have makeup on, I probably would not be able to pull off these as good as I am, you know? But yeah, I feel like all of these wigs though definitely look better like with the hat on. Like that blue one, like it looked good before, but like with the hat, I just feel like it looked more real. So I might try a hat on with this too, but I'll just show y'all what it looks like. It's like Billie Eilish hair, actually. I just thought of that. I might put on like a beanie with it or something. Everyone like thinks that I cut my hair and dyed it blue because I was like posting selfies of that first, one of the first weeks or whatever. And I'm sorry, I just love trolling you guys. Like, if anyone knows me, like for real, y'all know that I would literally never ever cut my hair that short. The shortest I would cut my hair is like this length. Even though I feel like my hair is this length, but it's like kind of longer than this. But yeah, just know I would never cut. Now this looks real. Like, I swear to God, once I put a freaking hat on, it looks so much more realistic. Like, honestly, I feel like I could pull off this color, but I just feel like I would get tired of the light hair. Like, I either like really bright colored hair or dark hair because I just feel like I'd get tired of this, but it looks pretty. I have this neon green wig, very Billie Eilish vibes if it was like to hear. It has bangs. I'm gonna look like an anime person. Tried to like tuck some of the bangs in. It looks very cheap. Okay, so green is definitely not my color, but it doesn't look bad from like this angle. Honestly, like the bangs don't look terrible. So, I really don't know what to say about this. Like, I don't hate it, but like, I don't just like love it like the other ones. Cause it's kind of ugly. But low key, pull it off? I don't know. I just tuck it like behind my ear. It's like literally so long. Like, I'll show y'all. It's literally like past my butt. Like, literally so long. Like, what? This thumbnail is gonna be very interesting. On to the next wig. I have about two more that I'm gonna try on. And this one is actually kind of dope. It reminds me of like kawaii and like Japanese like style. Ta-da, here it is. You know what I'm talking about. This makes sense, right? Okay, so I cannot see anything at all. I feel like my dog right now because like her bangs get like this, or my brother, his hair is like this long probably. I am literally gonna have to like pin these back or something because it's very annoying, but this is so cute. Okay, I know this isn't like the prettiest or most realistic wig at all, but I do admire it a lot because it reminds me exactly of the Harajuku, or however you say it, the Japanese like kawaii like style that they have like going on. This is like literally a perfect wig for it, but it's kind of cute. Like, I just feel like a ball of cotton candy. Like, you know, I wouldn't wear this out, but it's like kind of adorable. Kawaii. I just love Japan though, honestly. I feel like Katy Perry or something. It looks like behind the last wig. It's Ariel inspired. It literally looks exactly like Ariel's hair from The Little Mermaid. So yeah, I'll put it on. Okay, so I am very much aware that this is the off-brand version of Ariel. Okay, I have to fix this though because there has to be like justice for this wig. Well, it's kind of cute now. Now that these ugly bangs really got out of the way, because I feel like 2008 hipster or Cat Valentine vibes maybe. Just, you know, obviously I don't look as good. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? A girl who has everything. If y'all want me to do a cover of like Disney songs, honestly, I will, because I've been singing Disney songs since I could learn them. And I know like all the lyrics to like every princess song. So just let me know, because I want to start doing more covers and stuff. And I'll wear this wig in the video. I used to have like an Ariel swimsuit, actually. Barely had like seashell top, and then like it looked like mermaid scales for like the bottom. So it was actually like so cute, but I outgrew it. Okay, so I fixed it, honestly. Looks pretty cute. Like, it doesn't look real necessarily, but I feel like I look like I'm cosplaying or something. Like, I kind of dig it, which honestly, when I was like in middle school, I like low-key wanted to do cosplay because I was into like The Walking Dead, and like they would have these like conventions, and like I got into like looking at like all the cosplay stuff, and I literally like wanted to do it at one point in time. Which honestly sounds fun, even though it's kind of dorky, but I love dressing up. I think it's so fun. Like, I love like being different people, because like, why not, you know? Like, I just get so tired of like being the same person. I just feel like a hipster, like the hipster version of Ariel. Let me get Flounder, actually, because I have a stuffed animal of Flounder. This is literally perfect. I look like a grown woman. I wish I was tall enough to be Ariel at Disney World, because Ariel was like my favorite princess besides like Rapunzel. Honestly, this is so cute. Like, I'm like kind of obsessed with me looking like Ariel right now, because I just love Ariel. Okay guys, so this is the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed seeing me put on all of these crazy and different looking wigs. It was honestly so much fun. I love transforming into different people and just looking different all the time, because it's so boring just like looking the same all the time. So honestly, if I was you, I would experiment with wigs, because it is so much fun just seeing yourself as a completely different person, because why not? But yeah, so I really, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Please, if you want to see weekly videos from me, and turn on the post notifications so you can get notified every single time that I post. And feel free to comment which one was your favorite, or which one you think looked the best or looked the worst. You want to. But yeah, so until next time, bye guys.
Run me a bag. I'm trying to run a daycare. Swear to God now, yeah, I wanted that bag. Doing it, I'm making my way. I'm feeling regretted, I know that you can't. These niggas ain't mad, and I know that they scheme. They probably know me, and I don't see a thing. I don't see a thing. I don't say a thing. I don't say no name. I'm giving no fuck, I know that you lame. Giving no fuck, I know that you lame. I'm on my next level shit. And I'm trying to run me a bag. I'm trying to get up the cash. These niggas, they mad. Yeah, they fumble, they pass. Fumble, they fumble, they pass. They cannot play. Tell you right now, they cannot.